Started out of personal frustration on a creative level. Well, nothing was really progressing, so I decided to do something about it. And the best thing I could think of was to actually do a small trial of lectures and workshops. And the theme was نقاط على الحروف, which means dots on letters. In the right sense, it means that you're putting everything in the right direction. People really liked it. We had a decent audience. And part of the audience, there were Hassa and Sarah, who are currently now the founders with me on for Nukat. And we decided to make a much bigger thing. So we developed it in 2010. Dana Hilal joined in, and we became a team of four people, founding what is today called Nukat.